the German army's coming up the road. In a few minutes, Mulligan's going to drop 10 tons of mortar on this joint. What the hell are you doing here?
I'm looking after the colonel, that's what.
Well, shoot him. Let's get the hell out of here.
Shoot him. We don't get the gold.
What gold?
Mulligan, I just want to make a proposition to you.
A proposition?
Okay, Kelly. What is it? What is it you want?
I'm going after that gold, Joe.
If you whisper one word about the gold to these guys, I'm going to have you bounce from this outfit so fast your feet wouldn't even touch the ground.
How much more where this came from?
14,000 bars.
Where is it?
In the bank. It's behind enemy lines.
Could be a perfect crime.
Who's in command?
A guy named Oddball.
What kind of a guarantee is that? He's ready to go. He's a nut. This guy's gonna get you all killed.
We're getting killed now, pal, for $50 a month.
Damn right.
These men are all going.
It's a snap. 16 million just waiting to be picked up.
Okay. Show me what you got.
What we need is fighting spirit.
How do we get talked into this mess?
The will to win.
Why don't you quit your bitching and just remember what's at the end of the line?
All I want is to know whether we have broken through or whether we haven't.
Tigers? Where the hell did tigers come from?
To a New Yorker like you, a hero is some type of weird sandwich. Not some nut who takes on three tigers.
Nobody's asking you to be a hero.
No? Then you sit up in that turret, baby.
No, because you're going to be up there, baby. And I'll be right outside showing you which way to go.
A tiger has only one weak point. That's its ass. You gotta hit it point blank, and you gotta hit it from behind.
Five, six. Got it by the ass.
All you have to do to have an equal share of this money is crank this turret around and blow a hole in that door.